Now an update on the parking meter mess in Manhattan and all the boroughs, causing a big headache for drivers. The Transportation Department says it's close to an all-out fix. The problem was a New Year's software glitch that prevented drivers from paying meters with credit cards. The DOT says crews from multiple agencies have manually repaired more than two-thirds of the city's 14,000 parking meter machines. The department says it expects to have all of the meters repaired by Thursday.